Hey. Studies illustrate that people on low-carb and keto diets lose more weight faster than those on low-fat diets, even when the latter are actively restricting calories. Before I move on in this video, would you like to know exactly what you need to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If your answer is yes, then you got to grab this. I have developed a 60-day personal keto diet, which would be fully customized as per your gender, age, height, and weight. Click on the first link in the description to grab your customized keto diet, which is available absolutely free, but only for a limited time. Pickles add a tangy, juicy crunch to your meal and are common on sandwiches and burgers. They're made by submerging cucumbers in a saltwater brine, and some are fermented by lactobacillus bacteria. The brine makes pickles high in sodium, but they offer some vitamins, minerals, and fiber. What's more, fermented pickles may support gut health by boosting the number of beneficial bacteria in your digestive system, one trusted source. Still, you may wonder whether pickles fit the ketogenic diet, which replaces most of your carbs with fat. This article explains whether pickles are keto-friendly. Carb content of pickles. The keto diet severely limits your intake of fruits and certain vegetables that are high in carbs. Notably, raw cucumbers are very low in carbs. In fact, 3/4 cup, 100 grams, of sliced cucumbers contains only 2 grams of carbs. With 1 gram of fiber, this amount provides about 1 gram of net carbs, two trusted source. Net carbs refer to the number of carbs in a serving of food that your body absorbs. It's calculated by subtracting a food's grams of fiber and sugar alcohols from its total carbs. However, depending on the type of pickle and the brand, the pickling process can significantly increase the number of carbs in the end product, particularly if sugar is added to the brine. On the other hand, sweet pickles, such as candied or bread and butter varieties, are made with sugar. Thus, they tend to be higher in carbs. A 2/3 cup, 100 gram, serving of various types of sliced pickles provides the following amounts of net carbs: 3 trusted source, 4 trusted source, 5, 6 trusted source, 7 trusted source. Candied, 39 grams. Bread and butter, 20 grams. Sweet, 20 grams. Dill, 1.5 grams. Sour, 1 gram. Summary. Pickles are made from cucumbers, which are naturally low in carbs. However, some varieties include large amounts of added sugar, which increases their carb content. Are pickles acceptable on the keto diet? Whether pickles fit the keto diet depends largely on how they're made and many you're eating. Keto generally allows for 20 to 50 grams of carbs per day. As 2/3 cup, 100 grams, of sliced, sweetened pickles packs 20 to 32 grams of net carbs, these types may meet or exceed your daily carb allowance with just one portion, 8 trusted source. Alternatively, those without added sugar contribute far fewer carbs to your daily allotment. In general, try to limit yourself to pickle products with fewer than 15 grams of carbs per 2/3 cup, 100 grams. This means that you'll have to read food labels carefully to choose lightly sweetened varieties, or forego sweetened types altogether and only eat dill and sour pickles. If you feel you can't do without candied or bread and butter pickles, limit yourself to a small slice or two to ensure you don't exceed your carb allotment. What about their sodium and lectin contents? The keto diet tends to increase fluid loss, so some people assume that increasing their sodium intake from foods like pickles may help retain fluid, 8 trusted source. However, high sodium intake is linked to negative health effects. In fact, one US study tied it to a 9.5% higher risk of death from heart disease, 8 trusted source. In this channel, I always come up with different low-carb keto diet and recipes to help people find innovative and new ways to reduce weight. Definitely try it on your own and let me know your feedback in the comments section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free customized keto plan from the link in description. Subscribe to my channel, The Keto World, for daily low-carb recipes and diets which would definitely help you shed some of that belly fat. Like and share the video with your friends. Also, join my Facebook group from the link in the description for more such recipes, diet and weight loss techniques.